This is One Touch Football.
Expectations of the cup?
No, not really, mate. We come down here to support the charity, have a laugh at the end of the day, so that's what it's all about.
That's it, man.
First game went well. Under pressure for the first 5-6 minutes. Come back on, end up being 0-0. Fair result.
To be fair, this man has been our leading player, so I think you better talk to him.
So how did you get on?
We got on, we drew 1-0. Okay, I'm here to do one job only. That's save goals. I've done my job. I even saved it with my head. I even saved the ball in my head. I can't do any more. Nah, the strikers, they got to do their job. They're all around. Midfielders, defenders, we all work together, yeah? We can win this thing. But, hey, I'm here, I'm doing my job, yeah? It's up to them. That's what I'm saying. Next game better be your win.
A few words about the first game.
To be fair, it was really good. Very tiring. But yeah, looking forward to the next one, basically. So hopefully we'll get further and then we'll go from there, see what happens.
Yeah, no, we were shocking. Really bad, really bad.
What was the score of them, let me ask you?
I think it was 3-0.
Yeah, it was 3-0.
Yeah.
We just got smashed.
I didn't love shoot. How was the first game, man?
Alright.
Yeah, you enjoy it?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, what was the score? 0-0. So you got a point in the bag?
Yeah, well, we've got 4 now.
4? Oh, that's alright. So you're looking like winning the group?
Hopefully.
Yeah?
First one went good. Second one.
Oh yeah?
We slapped.
What's been happening? Who's the problem for this?
No
can't
names,
say.
Man.
No names.
The virus in our team.
The virus. Who's the virus?
No one.
Who's the goalie? Where's the goalkeeper?
They put me in goal for the next game, the last game. That's why we lost.
So there's no actual goalkeeper?
Yeah. No.
But get on, man. We have to just throw.
Rotation.
Who's the gaffer? Where's the gaffer? He's the gaffer.
The gaffer?
Yeah.
The gaffer.
I'm letting ball.
I don't need cameras.
Gaffer, where's it all going wrong?
This one in a Flair Club Madrid top.
How do you feel your performance was?
Did you see the same?
I didn't see your save.
Describe the save to the camera. You want to hear it, man?
Mike, we want the camera to save.
Hear it, man.
The save was quality. Yeah, it's Texas, man.
Was it fingertips
was it
or
palm?
No, it weren't good, look.
It was a right.
Your understudy said it weren't good.
It was like a nuclear missile, and I got a good strong hand on it, and I pushed it away from the danger zone.
That's your job.
Hear me now.
So first and foremost, how did you find the day today?
I thought it was a really good day. Really, really well attended. Raise the awareness. What's really nice, it's all for charity, so people turn out. 24 teams, so, you know, eight men a team. I mean, it's good.
How did your boys get on?
Next question. Charity. It's not about taking part and winning. It's just like, you know, charity. And I was carrying seven people, so, yeah, you know what it's like.
As one does.
Yeah, but you see my shoulders? I've got broad shoulders, you know. I can carry people on them.
Kamara. Well done, mate. Well done, son.
Let's get from the job.
All right, so here, Michael Kamara, he's just picked up the trophy. Can we have a look? How do you feel?
I feel quite good, you know. My team, they played well. We only conceded one goal for the whole tournament. We defend very well. Going forward, we had the best attackers. We had Maka, we had Ronnie Bonds, we had Marlon Patterson. As you can hear, the hitters, they wanted us to lose, but we are number one. Nobody remembers who come second, eh? So, yes, we are champions for another year, so...
Who was the standout performer for you?
Standout performer? To be honest, he was underdog, Ronnie. He put in a shift, you know? He played his part, you know? He was a squad player. He played when he wanted to play. And he sat down when he was meant to sit down, but that's how football is, eh?
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So I'm with Del, the organiser of today's event. So explain to us what it's all about.
Today was about, I'm a London taxi driver, and one of our accounts is WizKids, which is a children's charity for children with all sorts of illnesses that need a wheelchair, basically. And working with them every now and again through the account work, that they asked me to take up a marathon place, so which is what I've done. And the whole purpose of today was to raise money for that charity, so I don't have to go around asking individuals for money. It's the only thing I know football, so that's why I've done it.
Did you enjoy the event? Do you think it went well?
I think it went very well. It very stressful. The two best teams, which I fought from the very beginning, were in the final, which was good to see. Very stressful. There was still teams pulling out on me last night and this morning, but we managed to rally round. So out of 24 teams, we managed to get 22. So. Yeah, I'm pleased. I'll be more pleased when I get home and I have a good count up and I know how well I've actually done. So, but I think it's gone really well. Yeah, the whole day went without a blip, as far as I'm concerned. So, yeah, I think it's all right. Done all right.
This is One Touch Football.